crucial IT security organization Certin has asked Apple users to urgently update their iPhone and iPad devices to the latest versions, according to an NDTV report. The updates fix a memory corruption zero-day vulnerability that the government has said is being actively exploited in the wild. This memory corruption vulnerability could be exploited by an attacker to execute malicious code and gain remote access, says Certin. The vulnerability exists in IU mobile frame buffer of Apple's iOS and iPad OS due to memory corruption issue with inadequate memory handling. Certin says that a hacker with kernel privileges can exploit this vulnerability using a malicious crafted application. The government authority has said that the flaw is being exploited in the wild and has advised users to apply the security patch urgently. For those who haven't updated their iPhone and iPad models yet, can do so by going to Settings, then General, then Software Update, and manually look for an update to install. It is recommended that you stay on the latest update, especially if you use any of Apple's devices. Mac users can update to the latest version by going to System Preferences in the Apple menu and clicking on Software Update.